गुड मॉर्निंग माई ऑल स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ जी के, दैट इज लैंडमार्क्स वर्ल्ड. सो लैंडमार्क्स वर्ल्ड इन विच वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द डिफरेंट मोन्यूमेंट्स एंड फ्रॉम विच सिटीज और कंट्रीज दे बिलोंग्स. दिस इज नोन एज लैंडमार्क्स. Landmark is the identical recognition or identification of a specific country or city. So these monuments, which are very famous from the ancient time till now, and they are now become a landmark or a mark of identification of that particular country or city. So in which capital cities would you be if you visited the following monuments? So here you can see different monuments like the Kremlin. First picture is of Kremlin. Second picture is of Svetogon Pagoda. Third picture is of Colosseum. Fourth is Louvre. Fifth is Big Ben. Sixth is Parthenon. And seventh is Capitol Hill. So one by one we will write the country name here in the help box. It has been given. There are some names: Paris, Yangon, Moscow, Rome, London, Athens, and Washington DC. These are some names which we have to put according to the correct picture or the correct picture of monuments. There is also Froggy Speaks. So let us start from the first picture, that is Kremlin. So the first of all, it is important to understand or to discuss the definition of landmark. So landmark is what? Landmark is any object or a building that can be seen easily from a far distance, and it will help us to recognize our location, to locate a particular individual where he or she is, or to identify or to locate the accurate address. So we will always take a help of a famous building, from a famous building or from a famous object. This is known as landmark. So first landmark is Kremlin, which you can see here in this picture. So Kremlin is what? It is a major fortified central complex found in historic Russian city. So basically it belongs to Russian city, and it is a central complex. Okay, historic means very ancient, from ancient Russian city. So it is, the location of the Kremlin is the Moscow. So it is found in the Moscow. The first answer is Moscow. Now the second one, it is Svetogon Pagoda. Pagoda is a temple for Buddhist. They do their prayers in the temple, which is known as pagoda. So this pagoda, you can see here, it is a completely golden pagoda. And it is a very big or great Dagon Pagoda. It is also, the other name of this pagoda is Great Dagon Pagoda or Golden Pagoda. It is actually a stupa which is located in Myanmar. The location of this pagoda is Myanmar, or we can say the Yangon. It is the most sacred Buddhist pagoda. It is the most sacred or holy pagoda of all the Buddhists, for all the Buddhists, and it is located at Myanmar, Yangon. So the location is Yangon. The next picture is of Colosseum. You can see so many multiple stories, so many stories are there. Okay, so this image is a remarkable monument which is actually located, or it is situated at the center city of Italy, Rome. It is located at Rome, of course, and it is actually a amphitheater. It is a oval in shape. It is oval in shape, and it is an amphitheater. It is the largest amphitheater. It is the largest amphitheater ever built at that time for the fight of the gladiators, for recreation of battles. So this is a very, very, the place where the people can relax, and they enjoy the fights of the animals, of the gladiators. So this is a place where they recreation, the place where the people enjoy and they do recreation. Okay, so actually it is the strength, or the at one time 50,000. It is as big, you can say, imagine this, it is such a big place, because at one time 50,000 people can sit, and they enjoy the fights, and they enjoy the they take a view and enjoy the fights of the gladiators and the animals, different type of animals. So it is a very, very remarkable monument of the Rome. So the place is Rome. Now the next place is Louvre. Louvre is actually, this is the world's largest art museum. It is a art museum, or world's largest art museum, and it is also an historic monument, which is located in Paris or France. The location is Paris in France. Okay, so this is the central landmark of the city. It is a central landmark of the city and the biggest, largest art museum of the world. Okay, and the location is Paris. Now the next picture is of Big Ben. Of course, it is a clock tower. It is a clock tower and the clock, both clock and the clock tower both. This is the identification of London. Of course, it is a remarkable monument of London, and it is a great bell, or striking great clock of the north end of the palace, Westminster. It is situated at the palace, Westminster, and it is a great striking clock. This is both a clock and a clock tower. So the situation or location is London. It is a monument or a landmark of London. Now the next picture shows an historic landmark that is located in Greece, Athens. This is a temple, actually. It is a temple of the Greek goddess Athena. It is a temple of Greek goddess Athena, and located at Greece in Athens. So it is also a very, very famous monument. So the location is Athens. Athens. So now the last one, the last picture, you can see the last, this picture, Capitol Hill. It is the seat of the US government. It is actually the seat of US government, home to the domed United States Capitol Senate House. It is a dome. There is a dome. You can see the structure, dome shape. And it is a dome. United States Capitol Senate House of Representatives. So the location of this monument or landmark, this is a landmark of Washington, D.C. Of course. This is a landmark, Washington, D.C. Now the froggy, what the froggy speaks. The froggy says, the White House has been residence to U.S. presidents since 1800. It was originally called the President's House. The White House has 132 rooms. So this is what the Froggy speaks. Froggy, actually always Froggy tells us something very special to us. Okay. I hope, children, you all have understood all the answers. This Kremlin, I'm again repeating the answers. Kremlin in Moscow. Shwedagon Pagoda in Yangon, Myanmar. Colosseum in Rome. Louvre, Paris. Big Ben in London. Parthenon in Athens. The Capitol Hill in Washington, D.C. So, I hope you all have understood and you all have done. Please do this exercise in your GK book and start learning the GK chapters. Thank you for watching this video. Stay home and stay safe.